our channel. So today we're going to be reacting to Dragon Ball Z episode 3. Guys, I'm super excited because if you haven't watched my last reaction, make sure to watch that before you watch this one. But this is episode 3. I'm so excited. This anime, this show, this whatever you want to call it, Dragon Ball Z, I don't care. Guys, it's so good. Like, it just brought back so much childhood memories. Just remembering that I used to watch it with all of my brothers, with my uncle, with like everybody. We were little kids, literally. It just feels so good. Like, I'm probably gonna go home and tell my brother, hey, let's rewatch it. And I'm probably gonna watch some episodes without y'all and just come back and react to the episode where I left off at home. And I don't want to give y'all reactions that are not real. And obviously, y'all already know that I've watched Dragon Ball Z before, but it's like rewatching it all over again because it's been so many years since I've watched it. And I'm super excited because last episode left off really good. Raditz was going to take Gohan. Obviously, we learned that Goku has a brother and that there's only 4 Saiyans left and that he's one of them. Da-da-da-da. So, guys, I'm just ready to go ahead and get started. But before we get started, if you have not subscribed to this channel and you want to do so, make sure to do so. Also, if you want to follow me on Instagram, only if you want to follow me on Instagram, my account is _KimberlyOfficial_. And let's just go ahead and get started because I'm super excited for the next episode. Yeah, let's see what's gonna happen. So exciting.
Wanted to hurt Gohan, he would have done it.
into something huge.
I've got it. His tail. That's his weakness. Remember when someone grabbed my tail? Mm-hmm. It hurt. I couldn't move.
Yes, good thinking. What? That's crazy. He's not just gonna let you waltz up and grab his tail.
I know, which is why I'll need some help.
Okay, guys.
Don't worry, Griffin and I are ready. We'll put that space pirate out of business, won't we?
Well, if there's three of us, I guess it's possible. Possible, but not likely.
Hey, wait a second. If anything should happen to me, you wish me back with the Dragon Balls, right?
You can count on me. I'll do it.
Wait, you guys. It's no use. I'm sorry, Krillin. You've already been brought back to life for the Dragon Balls once before. So has Master Roshi. So that's it. If either of you die again this time, it's for keeps. The dragon won't grant the same wish more than once. I know. It's risky.
Wow. That's a bummer.
Yeah, you guys should just stay here.
And let you fight alone?
Yeah, that'd be suicide! You think we're just gonna sit here while you go off to get killed?
What am I saying? I'm gonna get creamed out there.
This snake! I'm too young to go! I never even had a girlfriend!
Hold on! I think I've got a way out of this mess. All we have to do is gather the Dragon Balls, then we can ask the dragon to save the planet. That should work.
Yeah, why not? Griffin, we can't gather all those balls in one day.
Well, I say we go right now and attack him head on.
What?
That's the one thing you'd never expect. It might give us an edge, and we need everything we can get.
But how are we going to find him?
I don't know. I haven't figured that part out yet.
Wait, I know. Gohan had a Dragon Ball on his hat, didn't he?
Oh, yeah.
So we can use the Dragon Radar. Look, you see? That's it there. Man, that's fast.
Thanks, Bulma.
Sure, don't mention it.
Look, it stopped!
Well, at least they're not in outer space somewhere.
Mm-hmm.
All right, then. I'm going after it. What do you say, guys? You ready?
I know!
Yeah, you never know. We might just beat that idiot. I'm in. Let's go.
Well, whatever happens, you two should know that you're the best pupils I've ever had.
Trust you. How do I know you
wish Bridget could be sitting here and just watching it with me, but she has so much work, like...
I do wish those two would get back soon.
Like, she can't... We just don't have time to watch it, but she's... I'm gonna tell her, we need to watch it so we can do reactions when she does have time. Because she really wanted to watch it, but she's just so busy.
The imagery of everything just reminds me so much of the movie. Like, you see the mountains and sky and everything.
Well, 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 look who's decided to drop in. It's little brother. Oh, and he's brought the green man with him.
Mm-hmm.
I was wondering who that second insignificant blip on my scouter might be. I confess, I didn't expect it to be you. What a pleasant surprise. I have to hand it to you, brother. I didn't think I'd see you till tomorrow. You are a little more resourceful than I thought. And more foolish as well.
Adams.
So good again. Guys, I think Dragon Ball Z was the only anime show, anything like in any of the other, out of anything. Cause like I know in Dragon Ball Super, I used to be like, all right, come on, let's get to the fighting already. Like, I'm so ready because they had so many like clips of like other people talking, you know, with the love and stuff like that. And it used to get on my nerves and people used to be like, well, you have to wait. Yeah, but on Z, like, I love when they interact. I love when they talk. I love their background stories when they talk about that. I always love that, even in Dragon Ball. Like, I always liked when they talked. I like the knowing their thoughts, knowing, like, having, like, the funny things and everything. Like, I think this is the only show, the only anime that I've ever watched that I actually like them talking and like listening to what they have to say. And like, because I know like one fight takes like forever to finish just because they are talking a lot, but I personally love that. Like, I personally love how it's like built up and like they can be talking for the full entire episode and I'm still into it. Like, I cannot express to you how much I miss it so much. So good. Now, like, it brings back so much memories, but I'm ready to go on to the next episode, guys. So, again, really great episode. Moving on to the next one. If you like this reaction, make sure to give it a thumbs up. If you have not subscribed to the channel, make sure to do so. Also, make sure to push the notification bell so you can get notified when we post a video so you don't miss any of the next reactions. And that's it, guys. If you haven't followed us on Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, or one of the sisters under all of the accounts, and we'll see you in our next episode. Bye!